Hello, in this video I will create a hybrid topology, connection of three kinds of topology using a static IP configuration and placing a node for the details of my work. Okay, let's do this. First, I'm gonna create ring topology. I'm gonna add three pieces of 1CFE modules. Let's use total of 7 switches. Add total of 7 PC. I'm gonna use crossover cable to connect switch to switch. And straight through cables for PC to switch. We're gonna place a note to identify what IP we gonna set in our computer. Let's use a static IP configuration on each computer. Okay, now let's test it. Next, let's test through CMD. Nice, the connection is successful. Let's check all PC. Okay, let's create a bus topology. Create total of 4 switches and 4 computers. Okay, let's do the test. Next, let's use command prompt. Let's create star topology. Don't forget, just copy the switch in computers, so it's much easier. Add additional 3 pieces of 1 CFE modules. Let's connect it. Let's set the IP. Let's test it. Let's test it again. Now, perfect, we are now done creating three kinds of topology. Next let's connect this so it's gonna be hybrid topology. Let's do it. Add additional one pieces of one CFE module in our one of ring topology switch. Let's connect ring and bus topology. Add additional one pieces of one CFE module and star topology switch. Connect star topology to the rest. We are almost done. Now let's double check if it's working properly. Let's test ring to bus topology connection using CMD. test ring to start topology connection. Now, let's make our project more beautiful and more readable. Okay, we are all done. Thank you for watching.